tripping into the past. The pulse is a cardboard rat, and the veins are made of cut glass. Hungry girl gets pushed to the limits again. She's caught like a mouse in a trap, as the cheese cleanly clouded her brain. Kicking off, it's now time to file a report. It seems like the right thing to do when the pap snapped your profiling cord. Out in Hollywood, the fat boy makes good, and the sleazebag mogul tells the girls how to make it. All you have to do is swallow hard inside of you. Hard that morality, cause you don't have to like it, just fake it. Makes you wonder why and what people do to get ahead. And just when willing complicity transforms the moral outrage instead. Moral outrage instead. Have killed the beast, and the outcome looks pretty grim. Stepping up, bandwagon rolling along. So many people held their peace, now the patron saints are righting the wrong.